Right now, a very sad story from one of Colorado's 14ers. Windom Peak is the tallest summit in the Winnemucci Wilderness, south of Telluride, 14,088 feet. Well, Douglas Christensen of Douglas County was hiking that mountain Monday afternoon when he had a tragic fall and died. Dr. Christensen, a well-known pediatric cardiologist at Rocky Mountain Hospital for Children, he leaves behind a wife and four children.